Ouvis, pausa! Morto estou!
Arrivate!
Sanguino damnatus! Venit in studio!
Et nu!
Et tua!
Et eum vedret!
I should be cautious around here.
Stand there!
Voilà!
State! Et io si lut...
Ножки ты пропил.
Море спала с невазма до туда вести.
This place, the shrine, it prickles with divine power. The oracle is drawing me to her. I can feel it.
Apollo's lyre, Apollo's song. I speak with the voice of life. How shall I sing of thee, brightly shining one? Rocky Delos hunter, Leto's golden sun.
Thank you.
to draw attention here.
Simba out.
Maybe the lash will loosen your tongue.
Enough! My workers are not to blame. Send me some soldiers with half a brain, or we'll never find my Dioptra.
General Agrippa will hear of this. A Roman standing up for Egyptians. Pathetic.
Tell Agrippa I need real soldiers who will help me find these thieves. Now scuttle back to your wine, you sacks of uselessness.
Are you the one responsible for working my people to death?
Your people? They are my people. I'm keeping them alive in the face of increasingly bad odds. But who are you, my Egyptian friend?
Bayek of Siwa, protector of these people.
Well, Bayek of Siwa, I am Vitruvius, and contrary to popular belief, not all Romans are your enemy. If you would help your people, then help me. Our tools have been stolen. My surveying tool, the Dioptra specifically. Without it, construction has stalled on the aqueduct. The general's idiots believe my workers are to blame.
Maybe I can look for this Dioptra.
With it, this elevated river would flow into the farms of Cyrenaica. Talk to Dady up at the construction site. He used it last. Fortuna go with you, Bayek of Siwa.
Are you Dady?
Oh, hey, this fiery coach. I did not take it. Please, do not kill me.
Dady, wait! Calm down. I won't hurt you. Just tell me where the Dioptra is.
It was lunchtime, and my wife bought me a fresh roasted chicken leg for lunch. Which was nice, as it has been an eon since I had...
Sounds delicious, but get to the part about the Master's tool. Your lunch won't solve this crime.
Oh, I see. Well, I left the Dioptra in the cave, and when I came back it was gone. Scrabbled away by wolves, spirits, or worse.
What does this Dioptra look like?
Like a brazier, made of three parts. A bit you see through, a bit you measure with.
I will find it. Just try not to die of fright before then. Here are vigilant. Bandit den. But at least we know it was not spirits that stole the tool. Tortured by the bandits. A touching letter. Abdi and Merope. Lovers torn apart by oppression. Reminds me of I and myself. Poor Abdi. I should look into this. He could be in trouble. He should be easy to find with a tattoo. Looks like a piece of the Dioptra.
Now!
Hey, what?
Stay now. I'll kill you. Vein.
You to shreds!
Another piece of the tool. I should return to Vitruvius before the Romans make an example of Daddy.
Hey, what?
You have it? You have my Dioptra?
I found it in a bandit camp above the aqueduct.
Really? Some of my workers complained of hearing whispers from there, believed it was haunted. I was sure it was just superstitious nonsense.
I dealt with it. Nothing will haunt you now, living or dead.
Excellent. And now General Agrippa has no more reason to bully my workers. He's become more ambitious since Flavius returned from Siwa, and it is not a welcome change. Thank you, Bayek. You saved my... our people's lives. I am in your debt.
Fortuna smile on you, Vitruvius. Your work will help a lot of people in Cyrenaica.
Hey, Yuri Adiria!
Acuta! Vicentium in corpore!
Dokibo vos morite!
Confute!
State! Conquiesco! State!
Et gladius meus!
Nunc servat onus descendus.
Incumbite!
Agine di suceplinamnis!
not have come here. Hit him with it. I'll have your guts now.
What? Georgia Sarah. Attack on sight here. Thank you.
Smogo!
I will not obey. I am an Egyptian like yourself, Magi. For the safety of Egypt, please, we must escape.
Help me, please. You cannot let me rot in this cage.
You were in the school!
Who sent you? Apollodorus? I would not have betrayed Egypt.
You serve Apollodorus?
I am part of his divine manipulation of the threads. A viper in the long grass of Cyrenaica. We are compromised. I know not how or by who, but that is how the Centurion found me. He has a list of spies.
Not all men will stand up to torture as well as you.
Find the Roman. See what information he has. He patrols the border towers.
For Egypt.
For a free Egypt!
And nachter, hirt and bed.
Είναι αποφανή, πολέμου χρήξεστε. Ουέντατε.
Quanto a Querimbos! Anelco!
By Hati at the East Roman fort. I should rescue him.
Oh. Confuse it!
Tibiave!
Tibi manere!
Vamos! Unas!
Thank you.
I should not be seen in this area.
State! E io ti lo...
Whoa.
Non Dio! Pressura la mentis!
Let's not to draw attention here.
La chini disciplina, miss!
Animum offenderit. Oh.
met him be.
Worms take you!
Hey!
Indamnatis! Ut non supersit!
I should be cautious around.
Noliste ivi!
Sic tante, Capitin!
Thank you.
Papa speak to Mered. Polidorus contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace. The Great Sphinx. It is smaller than I expected. A hidden entrance. How long has this been here? Dead end. Does not make sense. There must be a way forward. Oh, by a moon. What is this? This is not Egyptian.
Retransmission, segment 6, acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 109 days since the great catastrophe. The messenger speaks.
Wake up. Not from a dreamless sleep or an absence of light, but from a reality that will soon cease to be. Wake up. The next chapter is unstoppable. And yet, the greatest revolutions sometimes originate from the confines of impossibility, do they not? Change your mind, subvert your perception, stop this world, bend it into something new. Destiny is not without irony. Here I am, imploring a lesser version of myself. To do what I could never do. In this timeless moment, you and I are a bridge. Both of us from different eras meeting halfway at the narrowing of the hourglass in this ocean of sand. It is not enough to tell time. You must learn time. To work with your shelly Mrs. East, and in so doing, escape the inescapable. Fill in the blanks, the ones hiding between words, between worlds. Find the spaces that we could not erase, the variables that ended up erasing us. If you do not, they will erase you as well. Time told of a story that ended with us, and now it tells of a story that ends with you. Once upon a time, a new story will begin. after the functions which run our days have scattered you to an array of random numbers. We found solace in order. We thought it would help us rule the world. We were wrong. Order never served us. It has kept us within the code, within the boundaries. We were tricked into thinking we were the ones writing the rules, when they were in fact guiding us to our conclusion. You need to transgress. You of all people understand the value of disobeying. Take an unexpected turn away from the path that is drawn straight ahead of you. The Annus was humankind's first unconscious attempt to explain what it could not see. Understanding genetic memories, an eye into history. But the Annus bears a fatal flaw. It follows the rules from those who embrace order, just as we did. It allows you to witness, but not alter. Your animus is different, as is the mind that imagined it. It could escape the code. It could do that leap and make possible a decision that defies the order of things that are. Wake up. Be the chaos that comes to be. Gods are just like you and me. Remember, nothing is real. Everything is permitted.
Sandstorm coming.